Yeah, good feeling, of course. You win the derby. That's a really important game for us. But I think we could maybe do even a little bit more better because they got conceded a red card, and maybe we could score one more or don't concede. But at the end, the only thing what matters is the 3 points, and that's what we kept in our stadium, and that was the important thing to do now. Yeah, of course, you saw that Ajax was going really much down on the pitch. They didn't put so much pressure, so they gave us the space to play. I think in the beginning it was a little bit hard to find a way how we wanted to play and how we should trigger them to come or how we could punish them. But at the end I think we punished them on the right way, like treating them behind and then from the second ball. And I think it's overall a good performance. Sometimes in this kind of games it doesn't matter how good you play or how shit you play. I think the 3 points are the most important thing. Yeah, I don't know who had the ball anymore, but I saw on the right side we were building up and my man went every time a lot inside, so he was following Tess or Frederik. So I knew like I was open, and then when he, I don't know who it was, but he opened the control, and I had like, yeah, pass, because now I'm open like 20 meters from the goal. And then we need to punish them like with that, because they gave us open space. So I had like one touch and just fired it on target. Nah, and now it was a goal. First half I missed, but the second half I scored. Yeah, amazing, of course, it's always nice to score, but I think for us the important thing is like it doesn't matter who scores the goal, we need to score and we need to win the game. So this time it was me, but next time when I have the ball there and it's not a possible ability to shoot, then we need to put somebody else in front of the goal to score, because we need goals, we need points, and it doesn't matter who takes the points, it's a team process. Yeah, the fans were amazing, but I don't have to say like they were amazing, they are always amazing. They support us from the first minute to the last minute. And that's the feeling what you have on the pitch, like, hey, we do it for the fans, we do it for our family, we do it for ourselves. But the feeling is overall really good. And the supporters, I love them. They fought us to from the first minute, as I said, to the last one. And even when they scored, they were pushing us to the limit, and that helped us a lot.
What do you have on your shirt?
Yeah, actually, I got this. I don't know. He gave me the shirt, and I just said, like, you know what, I put it on. Because I'm one of Hammarby now.
Will you sleep with it tonight?
No, it's sweaty on the back. It's sweaty on the back, so no. Okay.